Hello my friend, in this video I give you this nice 3D dial padlock asset. You can click each wheel with your mouse and, when the combination is correct, the shackle opens. The correct combination in this case is 6784, but you can easily reset it the way you want it in the script. So what do we have in this package? Of course we have this nice padlock. Just look at that. Beautiful. This padlock consists of several objects, which are lock body, shackle and four wheels to set the correct combination to open it. Each wheel has a collider attached to detect mouse clicks and rotate script that does the rotation job. Here is this script if you are interested in what is inside of it. By the way, I have a video where I explain how this works. A link will be in the description. The shackle has a script attached as well. Here it is. Here is a current combination and here is the correct combination used to open the lock. Let's reset it to 6784, for example, and save the script. As I said before, if you want some explanation of how these scripts work, you can refer to video I mentioned. The link is in the description. So, let's play this game. Wheels are rotating as I click them, and if the combination is correct, the shackle opens. You can get this asset by the link in the description for free. This asset consists of Unity package and padlock models in FBX and Blender formats. Use it the way you want it. Attribution is appreciated. Thanks for watching and downloading. More models and assets to come, so consider subscribing. Best regards.